Well, it's that time of year again, and I was feeling like doing a flexi rod set. So, if you're interested in seeing how I achieve this style, stay tuned. Well, unlike the first two times that I did a flexi rod set, this time I started in four sections. And starting from the back, I used lock and twist gel. And when I got towards the front, I started to use the Lotta Body foam wrap, which I've had for looks like forever. So I wanted the sections to be really smooth in the front especially. So I smooth those down and I comb it out, and also make sure that I split it like I'm going to do a twist. But instead of doing the twist, of course, I roll each side individually. So it's kind of like each section is the size of a medium twist, but you just roll each section. The key to making this style look its best is that you have to make sure it's really smooth before you set it on the flexi rods. So I didn't use the Lotta Body in the back of my hair, but when I got to the front, I really wanted that area to be smoother than it was turning out. So I started to use that. And as you can see, I ran out of rollers. I didn't use that many rollers the last time I did it, but this time I totally ran out and I had all kind of colors in different sections and was just hoping for the best. So when I was done, I was left with this, a million flexi rods, and they hurt like hell. I think I put them way too tight. So instead of sitting under the dryer for like 85 hours, I just started to remove them as I thought they would dry. Actually, I didn't sit under the dryer. I used a diffuser. And most of the sections got dry, except the back took the longest to dry. But as you can see, it came out pretty decent. So once I got those out, I just made sure that they were fully dry before I went about separating them. Plus, there was no way I was gonna sleep on those things. All right, so when I was done, I was left with this, and I started from the bottom. Now I'm here. Started from the bottom. No, I'm just kidding. But I did start from the bottom, and you started to take away like small sections. And of course, right here, I'm taking away medium sections and separating and twirling it in the direction it was curled. But I went back over it and I started to do smaller sections to get the fullness that you see in today's video. So I was left with this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am enjoying my new hair color and despising Google Plus all at the same time. But it is what it is. So don't forget to rate and subscribe this video. You can follow me on Instagram at GemTrendsetter. And I thank you guys for watching. And if you missed my curly girl method video, you can watch it by clicking on the link here. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.